Financial inclusion. Financial literacy remains a critical factor in improving the quality of lives of many Ugandans and enhancing financial inclusion. UP Old Mutual Insurance has established an integrated approach that assures that customers receive holistic financial services throughout their lifetime.
One of the things that we wanted to do is make sure that the media has an understanding of the importance of financial education, and then also announce the partnership that we're going to be having with NSSF. And this is one of the ways in which we'll be sharing out communication to the public, and we'll be also be sending out invitations to key stakeholders to attend the training.
To fully impact the society with a strong financial sustainability plan, the insurance company will work jointly with the National Social Security Fund.
NSSF is extremely passionate about extending financial education. We would like to educate our members. We would like to see the general public embrace a culture of saving, because we've got numbers to demonstrate that people that have actively saved during their young age are living a much better life in their old age.
It is in line with understanding how to make investments and also how to budget and how to save so that you have financial security, so that in your old age you're able to have a fallback and you have funds.
The insurance industry has over the time shed its skin on revealing its multi-faced offering plus mitigating financial risk. But the latest regional literacy training sessions, which start in Kampala next month, could be a path to growing financial inclusion. Story by Peter Kanyike for the news.